So what do you do when you don't have a known point? Today we'll show you how to use online post-processing services to determine your base location. This method can be used when you don't have access to internet connection. You can record your logs in Emlid Flow and then submit to a post-processing service. In the United States, there is NOAA's OPUS system for doing just that. Processing will take some time, so be sure to check the requirements and conditions from the service's website. You can record the data in advance or do your main survey and correct later.
First, install the base. You can find the correct installation process in our first video. In Emlid Flow, go to the logging screen, open the settings, select the preset for your online post-processing service, review the options, and start recording the log. Make sure to record the log for at least 2 hours. Once you recorded the data, download the log from Emlid Flow and upload it to the service's site for processing. It may take up to several days depending on the service and required accuracy level.
After that, you'll get coordinates that can be entered manually into Emlid Flow. To obtain accurate results, you want to make sure that your base and rover are using the same coordinate system.
To learn more, refer to our guide on static processing in Emlid Studio in our documentation. You'll find the link in the description below.